We start from the summer theme, and it was the thing which bothering us was manipulation. Manipulation in social media, politics always manipulate, TV shows always, TV is one of the tools of manipulation, so that's how we started to dig in this theme, and then we find that in the end of everything is the one question where we can find the truth. Actually, we have classmates. We're studying together, and we know each other very long.
Very long and very well.
And you know, for me, it was a big task to find a good actor who can dance. And I know, because we are friends, and I know that Dainius was a very good ballroom dancer in the school time. So it was 25 years ago. So for him, it was quite challenging to play this role and to remember all these dance things. I think it's very important because you know it was released in Lithuania cinema. It spent maybe two three weeks. Not all these people who like blockbusters go to such a film. In festival like Les Arts or other festivals, it's more intelligent people. They're more interested in art and of course you would like to share. You need dialogue with the audience, and as long it could be, festivals help with that. I think that we are now in a very interesting moment in Lithuania, because cinema booming in our country, and there is some commercial films which started to screen very successfully in the cinemas. The same with our house, because a lot of films goes to really good festivals and won prizes. So I think we are in a very good starting point to develop our cinema in the best way.